What is this?
Thank you for shopping at Valley Forge Automotive. Has anyone helped you out yet?
Whoa, you're a big guy.
Like in a good way?
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Quick too?
Not too quick.
No?
It's gonna be a good day. I'm gonna have about 5 or 6 brewskis.
5 or 6?
7 or 8. Good call.
You'll black out.
I'm probably gonna black out at work today.
Shane?
2 or 3 brewskis.
Fine, 2 or 3.
Deal. 6.
You guys make it impossible for me to manage this place.
You showed up late for work almost every single day.
Copy that.
You pooped in the customer's bathroom.
And you used up all your vacation days.
And I still looked the other way the day after that insane clown posse concert.
I couldn't get the fucking makeup off.
Okay.
These numbers are dog shit, pal.
When's the last time you sold?
Hey, Stavi baby, what the fuck?
Anything.
Are we closing? Is our shop shutting down?
There's a time to start caring. It's now, my man. You wanna watch me peel out?
Yeah, absolutely.
We are in a bit of a pickle.
You want me to fix it? I can help you.
That feels like a trap.
I'm gonna take care of this.
Why don't you just do that with your eyebrows?
Do what? Look, I'm gonna be straight with you. We're the dumbest fucking guys on earth. Maybe I shouldn't have fucked around so much in high school. Maybe I should chill on the drinking. Maybe the whole party's over. But fuck that. We can sit in here and sulk in the dark. Or we can crawl our asses out into the sun and sell some fucking tires.
That's really nice.
What are you gonna do, suck his dick?
All right.
Put a heads up, though, guy.
It's gonna take 45 fucking
okay,
minutes.
Okay, fuck off. Let me tell you, I never meant to let go of
the land. I can't my sick country skin. You look good.
Dude, you're like way older than us. You're like old enough to be our dad.
It's pretty hot when you put it like that, isn't it?
No.
Valley Forge Auto, this is Will. How can I help you?
Uh-oh.
Stop.
911 with Jeremy.
Is Chad trying to judge this on whether it's funny or not? I mean, we'll see. I'm excited for Stavi baby. I'm excited for Stavi baby going Hollywood. Look at this guy. Did you watch Civil War? No. Bro, I didn't watch Civil War. Everyone said it was ass. Why do you want me to watch it? When everyone says it's ass.